old-fashioned hero with modern gadgets.
Now, here's Peter Ross.
The best songs of all time.
Hello, cutie pie.
Mix of the 80s, 90s, and today.
The best music.
Add Peter Ross on Facebook.
Turned out nice again, hasn't it?
This is the Peter Ross Show.
In the wagon of a traveling show, my mama used to dance for the money they'd throw. Mama would do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Their money down. Picked up a boy just south of Mobile. Gave him a ride, filled him with a hot meal. I was 16, he was 21. Rode with us to Memphis, and Papa would have shot him if he knew what he'd done. The money down. I never had schooling, but it taught me well with its smooth southern style. 3 months later, I'm a gal in trouble, and I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, I haven't seen him for a while. Oh. She was born in the wagon of a traveling show. Her mama had to dance money they throw. Grandpa do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear it from the people of the town. They'd call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay their money down.
Gypsies, tramps and thieves share good old bird, eh?
Now, here's Peter Ross.
And so we start the brand new revised Peter Ross Show. Hello and welcome. Thanks for taking the time to tune into us today. We have so much to offer you. I hope you don't have to go anywhere because you're just going to miss so much. Coming up a little bit later, we have a great way of stuffing a bird. Gordon Ramsay is in, and he's going to tell us in his own inimitable way how to stuff a bird. It's not really PC, that one. So many of our listeners and friends want to know why we don't play too much Elvis. Well, we have a great trip to the jukebox a little bit later. Also, we've got a great two of a kind. We have the brand new, yes, we have the brand new single from Lamal as well. All that and much more. Don't go anywhere, okay?
I see your teeth flash, Jamaican honey, so sweet. Down with Lexington, cross borders, Elvis Street. Oh, she's a big girl, she's standing 6'3". Turning tricks for the dudes in the bed.
Wrap herself around you like a well-worn tie.
Lance, my very able producer, has just told me that this is officially an Elton John station. Believe that, you'll believe anything.
Oh, you are with it today. Most impressed.
Good times and great oldies.
This is the Peter Ross Show.
Good times, and great oldies.
Peter Ross.
I've got to say, at the beginning of the show, you have to really turn the speakers up today. You've got to turn them right up because we have some fabulous music. Also, the brand new single from Lamal coming up, and I know a lot of people are waiting for us to play that. Lionel Richie and Jimmy Buffett after this.
Hello, this is Rose Paul from St Paul's Lifestyle, the English musical brand at stpaulslifestyle.com. We make t-shirts and jewellery with meaning to support striving musicians across the globe. Check us out at stpaulslifestyle.com for free behind-the-scenes interviews, films, features, reviews and news. And invest in the musical movement now with your own St Paul's Lifestyle t-shirt and jewellery.
Throw away the work to be done. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We go to party, caramba, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We go to party, caramba, fiesta, forever. Come on, come on. Good, wild and sweet. Let the music play on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We go to
party, like me, fiesta, forever.
Come on and sing it. Come on and sing my song right here.
Lionel Richie and Jimmy Buffett.
Yeah,
all night long. We've been dancing in the studio today. I love that. I love that song. Hey, by the way, check our Facebook out because there is a picture of me and a very famous lady called Elizabeth on it that you just might like to see.
At Peter Ross on Facebook.
And if you can, we'll be very grateful.
My fantasy and what is real. I need it when I want it. I should stay away from, 'cause it's no good for me. I try and try, but my obsession won't let me leave. I got a problem tonight. Ooh, even if I did, I don't know if I would quit, but I doubt it. I'm taking my the thought of thee. Hey. And I know this much is true, baby.
Shatter. Yeah, well, last week something came across our desk and I thought, no, I haven't heard from him for absolutely ages. Loved his music and thought, well, I'm going to play something. Yeah. Lamal has a brand new single out, but remember some of the really old stuff. We'll be right back.
music style. Electropop was all the rage when MTV arrived. Give me synthesizers, I want 12-inch vinyl.
Boy who was born in Wigan, huh? Lamar's latest single, 1983. We're going to take a short break. Join me for the second part of the brand new revised Peter Ross Show right after this.
You know, the day destroys the night, night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide, break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side, yeah. We chased our pleasures here,